Etcetera had it going on.
All right, strongisland.com.
What up?
The Buzz, we are back. LA The Boss, Justice, and DJ Liquid. And we have a special guest in the building tonight. Etcetera, man. How you doing?
I'm good. How y'all doing tonight, man?
Good. Nice to have you here.
All right, so cool. Listen, everybody, can we get everybody to chill?
Yeah,
yo. E-Rock. Please, seriously.
There's a lot of excitement.
We're trying to do an
there.
Interview with my man here.
Yeah.
You know, everybody's like screaming
and
having conversations.
Now with me.
Whew, yeah. Unbelievable.
We have Etcetera's getting shout out by China. China sends a shout out in the chat room.
All right, cool.
What's up, China?
All right, so listen, man, you got an intriguing story, you know, and you've done quite a few things, you know, you have quite a little repertoire you've developed there.
Yeah, it's a little story, a couple Anne Frank, a little, you know.
Can you give us just like give everybody a summary of when you first started or what you've done so far?
To give the abridged version, I'm going to use my SAT words. To give the abridged version, I started off doing underground records, and I hear, you know, DJ is killing it back there. I remember when I used to do that back in the days, I used to perform with groups like Cellar Dwellers, M.O.P., and, you know, my man Thurston Howell III. That's when I was, you know, early in the game, and you know, I went from there to being one of the highest selling underground artists for the past like 3 years at a time. And then after that, you know, I got involved before that with my real cousin and blood brother. His name is Kwame. I don't know if any of y'all remember him. He used to wear polka dots back in the
days. Absolutely, yeah.
Big shout out to Kay. What's up, man? Big shout out to the alumni, him, Special Ed, Chubb Rock, and Moni Love. So we went from there. I started ghostwriting. And then I did one of my first records called Oh No. And after that, that's when the Grammy nomination came. And, you know, big shout out to the Grammy since it was on. I have to give a shout out. I had to wear the jacket because, you know, I got to be corny like that. I had to let you know.
So what were you nominated for?
I was nominated for Best Hip Hop Collaboration. Mm-hmm. I collaborated with this group called, what was the group name? Lord, they're going to kill me. On a rock band called Justin. And we did Oh No. It made it to the video game. What was it? Fight Night. And ever since then, life changed.
Cool.
Wow.
Very good. Not bad. So, like you said you were a ghostwriter. Now, are you allowed to tell people what you've written, or that's part of the deal? You're not supposed to mention it. Like you write it, that's it.
I'm glad you said
I'm curious.
That. Because a lot of my stories about ghosts, but you really can't say. But, you know, just to say, I'll just tell you like this. From 95 to 2000, you really playing my records. I'm just playing. 95 to 2000 is really good. Really good. It was a really good year for me.
Okay.
Even then, that was really good.
So, did you write rap lyrics, R&B lyrics?
Well,
like,
I started off writing rap, and then I went into, I did a couple of pieces for Playhouse Disney, and then I started doing R&B, and that's when, you know, it really set off. But, you know, my records did just as good, so, you know, for some of the artists that I wrote for are now, you know, multi-platinum artists, and I'm really proud to be a part of that community.
Cool. So what do you enjoy more? Do you enjoy writing, like, you know, a hit record for somebody that's just, you know, already a big success, or do you really enjoy like something of your own that, you know, you're trying to bring out there?
Oh, no, I actually enjoy my own. Mm-hmm. You know, when it comes to writing records for other artists, you know, you got to really delve deep into it. That's another SAT word, delve. You know what I mean? Delve.
All right, Justice, delve. That means,
yeah,
you
delve.
Know. Divulge yourself into. Oh, divulge means like just get into it. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Engage yourself.
There you go.
You got engage, right? You know that word.
I'm always engaged.
Yeah, you know, I got to do it for the kids. See, I got to do it for the kids, too.
I teach justice a new word. And a couple weeks ago, I was watching the show. And,
Wait, you didn't teach me the word.
You were using it the whole week. You're like, oh, I love this new word. What are you kidding
me? I did not say that.
Anyway, I thought she was very disengaged with the audience.
Dude, that's...
I used that term.
You want to boo me? Go ahead. You want to put your boo sound effects on that?
No.
No, listen, I love justice. Let me tell you something. This is what you call tough love. I keep her on her toes. That's what it's all about.
Yeah, he does, but that's what he's supposed to
do. All right, so...
No, I keep myself on my toes. I keep myself balanced. You just keep me in check on the show.
That's all.
Watch out now.
All right, so back...
Y'all want me to leave? I'll come back.
No.
Okay.
No, it's all about you. It's all about you.
All right, so are you saying you divulge yourself into...
Into the artists themselves, but you know, I really enjoy writing and doing the songs that I put out because it's like a whole different scheme of things. It's like I gotta put myself in different characters, and that's, you know, that's why I named my album Character. I practice a different person every day. I'm like, you know, I guess you can call it schizophrenic, but
I can relate with what you're saying though. Right. I'm a songwriter as well. You know, I definitely can feel what you're saying with the. Writing for I really do.
You write songs for real?
Yeah,
yeah, she does.
Yeah, I'm a song. I write all my songs.
You do?
Yeah.
Could you sing one for me right now?
No.
Oh, I'm just, all right. No, you know.
Come on, stop playing.
Sing.
Listen. I'm sorry. All right, let's be serious. I'm sorry.
You're sarcastic though.
Yeah. Now back to our regular schedule program.
No, but I can relate with what you're saying. That's all I'm saying.
Well, you know, in this business, you got to be scared. See, I love making women laugh. That's just the first step, young people. What it is, you know, you like doing different... I like doing different songs. And so far, it's been really, really beneficial for me. And lucrative. That's another word. We're going to have something like lucrative, like Sesame Street.
Yeah. No. That was Electric Company.
Oh, what?
Yeah. Lucrative.
You know what? You're absolutely right.
Come on, man. All
right.
Those are my days.
I got to get myself together. Let me pull. Hold on. Get myself together. No, but the songs I actually do are meaningful and they actually relate to people. I try not to curse in a lot of the songs because I don't believe in it. I think I can get my point across without cursing. Coming from an underground background, you got to do the most exciting records you can do because you also got to understand that you're not only doing songs for records, you're doing songs to perform. And the more intensity and the more, you know, enthusiasm you put in the record, the better it is. Because the tours and the stuff is the one that really gets you known. The records, you can have them play it all day. That don't mean anybody's listening. You know, but when you go out there on that stage and you got to take that mic and you got to tear this, you know.
So you got to get it. So you write, actually, you're thinking about performing it too, making it exciting.
Yeah.
Well, one last question on writing for other artists. Do you specifically write for, do you like pick one artist and I'm like, you know, I have a song for that artist. Do you write specifically for somebody? Do you just write a good song and say, okay, who do I think could sing it?
Well, no, it's that's a political game too. It's when you write a song, the artist usually picks you because of the way you wrote a song for an artist prior to that, or the way that they hear your songs personally. And they said, well, can you write me a song like X and X and X? And I said, well, you're not X and X. So what I do is I cater that song and I test that artist's artist vocal ability, and I write the song chord. I've always wanted to take myself and that artist to the next level. I try. So far, you know, I got 5 platinum albums, so I think I'm taking somebody to the next level.
Cool. Very good. Now, what we have some music on the CD. Can we play? What would you like to play on?
Oh, hold on. Big shout out to Strong Island. Big shout out to Strong Island. I came all the way from Brooklyn.
Yeah, man.
You know, Brooklyn, home of the Barclay, home of the, you know, home where they snatch chains when you're not looking. That, you know, so a big shout out to Strong and big shout out to Strong Island Radio. Don't get it twisted. I worked hard to get on this station. This is harder than the other stations to get on.
No.
Thank you. It's nice to have you.
You're being sarcastic again.
No, I'm not being sarcastic. No. I call, you know how many times I call L.A.? I was like, what? I'm calling L.A.? God, I can't even reach him. But no, you know, I'm sorry. Yeah,
no,
I'm
that's
sorry.
Cool. No, no, yeah. I don't know. I don't know what happened. Head. I'm sorry about that. But I, and ultimately, I am a little, yeah, I try not to let just everybody on here. So this, you know, Enjetic hit me up personally and said he wanted to bring you on the show.
I had to call Enjetic to call LA's people to get LA, for LA to call me directly. And then he called the label. And then I just don't know what happened. And now I'm here. I don't understand. I'm here with Justice. And believe me, I'm here with Justice. And it's just us.
It all paid off. It all paid off.
That's what I'm saying. That's right.
All right, well, you know, maybe by the end of the show, you may be sitting next to Justice.
Oh, man. You guys are killing me today.
Listen, that's not killing me, so.
All right, so back to you. Let's listen to a track. What do you want to listen to?
That.
What do we got on that CD?
You want, I want to go with the climate of Strong Island Radio. I want you to give the song, Oh My God, that made me reestablish myself with hip hop, because it's called Throw Your Hands Up. You ready?
All right. The CD, Liquid, the CD that doesn't say show, the CD has three songs on it. You're going to play number three.
No, Diggy. Don't worry. We'll wait for you, DJ.
The one with three songs written on the bottom.
DJ's run the world, so I'll wait for you.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Yeah, Liquid is. Liquid. He's.
That's all right, man.
I gave you two. I don't know what that white one is.
Take away two.
Oh, Enjetic is handing over his shit right in the middle of an interview.
I got it.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
All right. Strictly, first time on Strong Island Radio. Song's been out 2 years. Made Billboard, but it's here. It's called Oh My God, Throw Your Hands Up, Man, Etcetera. Can we film me on this? You gotta start that from the beginning. Oh my God.
Seriously.
Are you ready? Ready? One, two.
Oh my God.
Let's go.
I bang to the boogie and I boogie to the bang bang. I'm so out of your league. They call me by my last name. My piece is real heavy. Just check the way my chain hang. Kinda slow with it, yo, but still cruising in the fast lane. Ain't nobody touching the kid, yo. Check my resume. Hey. Look what I did, yo. I went from the block to rockin' spots in my jammies. Now with Reese, Etcetera, just red carpet at the Grammys. Now what you gonna tell me? Your vocab ain't that long. You thought I fell off? Well, guess what? I'm back on. I'm so hard like it's the Pythagorean theory. Your cat's just stumbling, staggering, clearly. Every time I wake up, I break up some toys. So yo, cat better shake up, wake up them boys. Tell them I'm a transfer. Ain't no wins now. Test over, time's up. Close your books, pins down. Yeah. Who so, you so, I'm rocking like Green Day and putting more G's on your packed in Green Bay. I be the last batter that'll splatter your whole team. I start with my boy from up on New Lots and Cozy. What, you ain't hearing me cause oh, I ain't speaking right. Today's not your A game, what up? You don't sleep at night, I'm worldwide busco. Check my BDS, you only work at five boroughs like Metro, PCS. Don't compare me like Space with no aces. I'm AT&T, got more bars and more places. I'm not good with math, but stay counting my blessings. Cause I get more chicks between my white sheets than exes. Throw your hands up, quaver in the atmosphere. Throw your hands up. Let's find a
Richie this joint, dancing on the ceiling. I go hard, Bogart, you can call me the Black Gucci. Think your beat's tight right now, I'm tearing the track loose. Then walk through the club, making my way to the DJ. Doing some steps to that Rihanna on the replay. Got some people watching me like, where the heck you come from? You don't know by now, then I guess you the dumb one. The 6 foot, brown skin, big head, round chin. Flow keep on bouncing, like where the heck you found him? I don't think I'm sexy, but my swiggy's off the meat rack. Even if your eyes closed, Doogie, you got the beat back. I do what I do, but my voodoo is vicious. I leave chicken bones like that food was delicious. FYI, I got no time for the shenanigans, kid. I move furniture like Raymore and Planet.
Throw your hands up, wiggle in the atmosphere. Throw your hands up.
Strongisland.com, Etcetera, in the building. Nice track. It's hot. Definitely hot.
Oh, my God.
Hot.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. It's hot.
All right. So at this point in time, what we like to do is if there's any, like where can people, like, follow you to find out what's going on, any events that you're doing, the shows, or just, you know, like, news that they keep up to date with you?
You can call into 1-800 Alcoholic Anonymous to talk to my counselor. You can actually, I don't drink, sorry. You can actually go, you can Google rap, Etcetera, Universal Artists, Etcetera. You can actually go to the site www.imetcetera.com and you can see everything on me. All my business is in the street except, you know, my blood type, so that's where you can find me. So if you want to check me, you can check me.
All right, sounds good. Tell us a little bit about the movies, because you're acting also, right? Yeah, tell us about what's going on.
You know what? I'm sorry. I'm being prompted by the... I'm sorry. I didn't want to overpower the station, but...
No.
Basically, what it is, you know, due to the course of your music career, you have to diversify. Hold on, let me show you how much I diversify so you can see the bags under my eyes. That's how tired I am right now. But you actually have to do a lot of things. So I actually got signed to CMG, which is the new talent agency owned by John Travolta, because I did a film called Black Heart, and I was actually the lead character. It's actually a love triangle of three things. An artist is coming up, and I played a guy named Shane Davis that I had type 1 diabetes. And, you know, it was just a whole situation where it was like a strenuous time. So I won like 5 awards for that.
Wow.
So now I become like an award-winning actor. Whoopee!
Nice.
But, you know, they signed me on. So I'm doing another film called A Right to Live, Ray Star Films. Hopefully I get to do a soundtrack. If they allow me to do it, one song, maybe give me a piece of a song. But I'm playing in that. I'm also playing in a movie called Conjure with, Noel, which is Lightstar. I'm also doing another film coming up called Blame It on a Hustle with Queen Latifah and DMX. And so far, that's going to be, you know, interesting. And then, you know, my acting career goes on. The full soundtrack for Blackheart. Executively produced by me and my man Fran Sean Corbett, Fran Ant. He's a producer for Def Jam.
Very good, man. Yeah, man, sounds great.
Sounds got some big things
going
on.
Absolutely, you know.
Oh, yeah, a little something.
That sounds fun.
All right, so what we'd like to do from this portion on is we would like to know if you would be able to do a little performance for us, and I think Enjetic may want to do a little freestyle, so maybe we'll take 10 minutes. We'll set up the corner, and you guys can do something there, kind of.
Oh, but before I forget, you know, and I hate, you know, I like to do this.
Go ahead.
I like to give a big shout out to, you know, Half Pint Productions, which is my man Equality, my little cousin that came out, Infinite. Ray Star Films, JR, Enjetic, Eddie Rivera, because they were really instrumental in me doing this. You know, I bugged them half to death, and they actually came through. And then we're going to do April 11th. I'm coming to Strong Island Hard Body.
Okay.
I'm starting with the radio, then I'm coming to do the show. It's on April 11th at 89 North with my man Anti-Energetic, Mike Nasty, DJ Gumba, and I'm the special guest. And I know it's kind of corny now to say I'm the special guest, but I'm coming. When Energetic does his thing, I'm going to step on the stage and just assist them and, you know,
okay,
help
us. Okay, so you know
right
what we'll
now.
Do then? All right, so that's what we'll do.
There you go.
We'll let Liquid play some. Liquid, you got some beats, they are, and then Energetic can freestyle, and then you guys can just have some fun, whatever you
want to
do.
You want me to do that?
Yeah.
You
man.
Sure?
Yeah, man, that would be great. We love that shit.
Yo, could you do me a favor before you do that?
Yeah, man.
L.A., can I sit next to Justice, please?
Yeah, absolutely.
I don't
want to. As a matter of fact, that's perfect, because I'm going to go set up the area there, and you can sit next to Justice.
And Justice, you know, hold on. Can I use this mic? I want to stay in the frame. Justice.
What's going on, man?
I.
You smell nice. What are you wearing?
What I'm wearing?
Yeah.
Oh, actually, I'm wearing this new fragrance. I'm wearing my own fragrance. It's actually called Black Dress. I have a female fragrance called Black Dress. You can Google that, but that's a whole different story. I want to talk about you. No, it's actually, Black Dress fragrance, you know, you can purchase it everywhere, perfumery, all that good stuff. But we're talking about Justice. Justice, you sing songs?
No, I rap.
You rap?
Well, yeah, I'm a songwriter, though. Like, I could write anything for anybody, though.
So you can rap?
Did you not? Are you being sarcastic?
No, can you rap? So you going to rap with us here?
No, I'm not going to rap tonight.
Please?
No. I do it all the time for everybody. Like, I really do. But like,
you gotta do it for me. I came all the way in here. No, I shine a lot. I'm shining a lot. Matter of fact, come on. I want you to shine. That's why I brought my shades with me.
Get out of here. I'll spit
some. Yes, there you go.
No, but you have to watch the time, because like if we go over, it screws the video up.
It does?
Hey, yo, DJ.
Yeah, it really does.
Okay.
But I was ready to
sing. I can rap to anything.
I was ready to
throw one, throw one.
You drop it. You dropping it now? You single? You drop. Come on, let's go, baby. Let's
go. No, go ahead.
Yo, where's my boy at, man? Where he at?
All right.
Next time.
Go.
Yes.
Go. Come on.
You ready? Got it? There you go. I got to take a picture.
April 11th, let's go. Show what we got. Come on, brother.
So you got it.
Hey, yo, this ain't not even with a single yet. I'm just telling everybody, watch out. Cause it's about to be a critical assault. A gunshot AK, put your body in a vault. My man's about to kill it, let him flow. Come on, E, man. Let them buddies know.
Oh, you know how this how rappers do it. They go, yo. I got a handful of rappers I ran through, sitting on my mantle and I angel. When niggas career said, don't say what I can't do. When I angle, like ambles over open toe sandals and I vandal. Your rap books and them hooks need to be canceled, dismantled. You won't tear through hair till they oh my.
Yo, candle over here and down this mantle. Beat your body with a cantaloupe, standalone and your animal. Acting like you people could go against us. Stop it, son, I'm about to vote it, told it. Every time they think they throw it, about to go back. Put your body and leave it inside a boat and telling everybody we killing it, feeling it, drilling it, milling. Why these people fronting like they grilling it? I ain't even gonna stop. Strong Island Radio attack. Heavy person wanna try to get it different. What is that? Pussy pack of paper. I'm pushing back with the gun and cat. Moving back, telling these young cats they can't rap. Settle down, I kiddle down, battle down like they steadily. Rappers wanna steadily, moving steadily. Bet with me. Nobody could get with me. Beg for courtesy. I'm killing with cats. Bury you first, then beg for mercy. See, I'ma take the personless, hurt for this. People work with this, verse this. Nobody can go against here. Body be merciless. Me and this E. We about to take it off, E&J, mean Etcetera. Take it on, huh? Go.
Wow. You're an angry individual, man.
Angry? Angry ain't even the word.
I'm not angry no more.
Angry
DJ,
ain't even the word.
Could you give me yesterday? Let me perform yesterday like
Got
I
it.
Promised. Give me yesterday, man. I like to say yesterday, and I was talking about it with the beautiful Justice. It's Etcetera yesterday. Single out right now. Thanks to FM Radio. Thanks to all the DJs. Thanks to Republic. I really want to go in. You ready? I just want to give it to him, because this dude Energetic. He a little high right now.
Let's go.
But, you know, I just want to tell you, this is for all the artists, all the people that told me that I wasn't going to be nothing. My answer is...
See, I used to write rhymes in the nighttime, and you might find that I recite lines from Jay-Z's in my lifetime. I wanna see a whole lot of dough, that means a whole lot of cash.
Look how time passed.
I did it for fun, they did it for one. See, I was young, and I was still as good as they come. I fought through the battles, and I shined through the shadows. Even when rattled, I built rock out of gravel and traveled to states where they never heard a word that I spoke. Other states quoted every word that I wrote. They tried to kill my dreams and just shatter my spirit, but I spoke louder so the whole world can hear. I came a long way from crime heights, from telling me who I sound like, to show for driving me around like I'm some sort of diplomat. Got them pointing at me like a God's gift to rap. I remember in them basements, rhyming my heart out, working extra hard to try to get my art out. Back then they wouldn't give me a shot, but dudes, now they gotta give me their spot. It was yesterday, I was just doing it for kicks. Never thought it would be like this. It was
yesterday,
I was just going to get the ball. Seven new and seven at one cross.
It was yesterday,
I was just going against the grid. Never thought they would turn on his kid, but it was
yesterday.
Never thought it would affect my team, but I was hoping it was all a dream. See, I stood in front of these crowds, held microphones, thought to give it up, but just couldn't leave it alone. Is it the stage? The mics, the cameras, the lights, the carpets, the fame, the clothes, the things, the flow that make people jump out of their rope. I run up to me, be like, yo, how that joint go? Before I didn't have two nickels that are sicko, they give more credit than Blue Hippo. They said I couldn't do what I did, but now you see me do, I get more press than three-piece suits. Oops, I can't be that self-absorbed, especially when I'm up for awards, but I'm just... tired of cats taking shots at me, especially when I'm on my proactive, no acne. They said I couldn't reach back and put them on, but where was they when I was stretching my arms? So while you in the movie, sitting one seat from the Usher, dude, I'm at the award, sitting one seat from Usher. Didn't think I would be here, well, nah, me neither. Well, check one off for the non-believers. It was just yesterday, right? I was just doing it for kicks, never thought it would be like this. It was
yesterday.
I just wanted to be a boss, never knew exactly at what cost. It was
yesterday.
I was just going against the grid, never thought they would turn on a kid, but it was
yesterday.
Never thought it would affect my team, but I was hoping it was all a dream. But it was yesterday.
But this is today on Strong Island Radio.
Yeah, yeah.
Justice, I'm running out of time.
Peace out.
Yeah, man.
Damn.
Very good, man.
That's
very good.
One of the best performances here.
Yeah, you
that
like
was
that?
Really good. Yeah.
Yeah, that was surprising. I didn't know you were going to. You told them to play the show. I didn't know you were going to do that. Okay.
That was fire right there.
Listen, if Justin said it was fire.
Oh, it was.
Listen, hold on.
No, definitely.
Definitely was good shit right there. That was dope.
That was the shit right there.
Justice enjoyed it.
Yeah.
When Justice is happy, I'm happy.
Yeah.
Everybody's happy.
It takes a lot to get, like, when, not, you know, we have a lot of great artists that come on the show, but it does take a lot to get me, like, to that level where I was, like, in that track with you, really feeling it.
Oh.
Come on,
thank
now.
You so much. Oh. Hold on. Oh, my God. Hold on. Hold on.
No doubt.
And I'm dark-skinned, and I don't...
Oh. Yo, you got him blushing over
come
here.
Come on, turn back around. Let everybody
all right,
see
all right.
you.
All right.
That was really good. That woke my ass up. I was getting a little tired earlier, and I was like, psh.
Yeah, man.
That was some deep shit, no doubt.
Well, cool. That's to all the folks that do what they do, and that's why we do what we do.
Is that available now? Can people buy that?
Yeah, it's actually available. Every music is sold, or how they say it? Where music is sold.
Everywhere music is sold.
From iHeartRadio to iTunes to SoundCloud to... everywhere.
So you need to go
Google Etcetera, featuring. Oh, big shout out to Adam Shank. He's the artist on it. He's a pop artist, extraordinary artist. I really, really, really appreciate it. Big shout out to JV, and he's the producer of the track. Big shout out to Tone from Trackmasters. Big shout out to Kwame. Big shout out to Fran Am. Big shout out to Republic Universal. Thank you so much. And thank you so much, Strong Island, for the opportunity to be here.
Thank you very much for coming down.
Yeah, it was a pleasure to have you here.
And, you know, you educated, myself here, because now I'm aware of you know, what you've done and what you're doing. So,
do you really want me to say what you told me on the phone?
No.
I don't remember.
No.
No, man, thank you very much. And we'll definitely support you in any way.
I missed
you know?
Something, obviously. I missed out on something. On the
thank you, Enjetic. I mean, the boy is a hustler. This gentleman. Oh, I'm sorry. I brought this for you guys. I didn't want to forget. This is actually the advertising.
My wood?
I know. I'm sorry.
She doesn't need all three of them.
Oh, yeah, you were serious.
No, I'm dead serious.
You were serious. That's crazy.
I do have a fragrance that actually.
And that's what you're wearing?
Oh, yeah, that's
no, what? It's actually a female fragrance, but I am wearing it.
We're, okay. Yeah. Well, whatever you're
I didn't think you would really be here. I would have brought it with me. You know.
Well, listen, whatever you're wearing smells really good, too, and we'll keep this right over here.
Oh, okay. No problem.
One of these with me.
All right,
and
cool.
If you scan the other side, you'll scan the commercial. It'll pop up on your phone.
Okay, cool.
All right, so Enjetic, did we plug the movie? Let's plug that movie, man.
Plug it. You plug it.
You plug it.
Go ahead.
Big shout outs to The Right to Live. God, oh wait, hold on. We actually got one of the sick actors over here.
Go ahead. All right, I want to plug in The Right to Live. All right, this movie is about abuse. But not only is that, it's a movement now. You know what I mean? Like, there's a lot of different types of abusers. It's not all about just one abuse. There's
did you physical, say abuses?
There's mental. There's every different type of abuse all that right. You can name.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah,
sexual, physical. So, I mean, this movie is definitely a strong piece. So,
oh, I know.
You know, everybody's got to go out. They got to check this out. In May, they're supposed to have the big premiere in Manhattan. So, you know, everybody's invited to come down. We would like everybody to come down.
Okay.
You know, the movie was written by Michelle Francesco's and also Nancy Vasquez. They're the ones that wrote the film. You know, the executive producer is Nick Francesco's. And, you know, we're just happy that everything worked out well. The film is done. Etcetera did a great job. I played one of the leads. I played Dominic Valentino.
Okay.
Then my boy Mike Voigt, of course, did a great job. You know, so definitely, you know, be looking out for it. And like I said, we appreciate you guys at Strong Island for having us, for sure. And let's not forget JR did all them beats to the soundtrack.
Okay.
And did
big
a great job.
Come
here, right here, Jay. Get over here. There you go. I'm going to pass the mic to him now.
We're okay.
Hey.
Sure
I would like to thank Etcetera for showing up over here and representing Strong Island.
That's my man.
Man props. My boy E, 14 years producing this kid right here. Gotta live it up. Raystar Film and Productions for giving me the opportunity of producing their scores and the soundtracks of the movie. And, yo, everybody here in Strong Island Radio, you know? The DJ, he's doing his thing too. Rocky, for showing me the ropes. I'd like to thank everybody. God bless you all.
All right, cool. All right, so we are out of time. So from LA, Justice, DJ Liquid, we appreciate it.
Yeah, good luck for coming.
Thank you all for watching. Thank you all for listening.
Thank you so much.
We'll see you next week.
Next Wednesday.